I have never known anti-Semitism in the Labour Party throughout my life. But what happened was, when he became leader, there was an influx of thousands of people to the Labour Party membership. And since this time, anti-Semitism has spread like a virus amongst Labour Party grassroots, as their use of social media has exposed. I feel dirty being in a party that's prepared to tolerate people with such opinions as these. It's disgusting.
Alan Elkann interviews.